Last night he buried it under his house.
You mean he dug up the cement and buried her?
No, their house is like ours. In the front there's a crawl space, and in the back there's a small basement. Last night he pushed the piano out of the way.
Give me this. I'll explain it.
Move! Get your butt off my face!
I was here first!
Get out of my way!
Shut up and hide!
You take up too much room, Eddie.
Watch it, man.
Be quiet.
I was here first.
Shh. He's coming.
Hurry. Turn off the light.
You shouldn't have run away from me, Billy. Come with me.
Mr. Chambers, you touch Billy, and I'll break your legs. Kill him. You're gonna have to kill me too.
I'm with Kate. You touch Billy, you're gonna have to deal with the man.
Mexican mutilator for nothing.
You touch Billy, man, and I'm all over your butt.
Body buried under the house next door. All indications point to a homicide.
What did you do? We've been on this case now for about 2 days now, and it was just a matter of time before we cracked it.
Hey, man, if Billy's little brother hadn't called the cops, we'd probably be buried, too.
Does this mean our butts are famous?
I understand that it was you who found the body. Is that correct?
We found the body. If it wasn't for my little brother, we would have never figured this thing out.
Ms. Janowitz's father, Henry Janowitz, founder of Janowitz Incorporated, has issued a check for $50,000 as a reward for locating his daughter's body. The five boys have agreed to split the reward equally. Next on the national scene.
Betrays you and breaks your heart.